16. Good?
Oh, bro, I just got back from the A, innit?
What's the same,
man? You know how the A is, man, always like, just, you know, lit. Yeah. Lit, the parties, the girl.
Jeez.
But it was the one, it's one that I met this time here, like, obviously you know there's better to me, but this one.
Talk to me, fam, talk to me, fam.
Listen, let me break it down to you, innit?
Me better, makes me happy, makes me feel this way. Ain't nobody loves me better than
it was on, it was off, it was start, it was stop. Most of it was perfect, the other part was a flop. Brown skin, 5'2", pretty face, Drake fan. But unlike Drizzy, I'ma start from the top. See, I met her in Atlanta, I was there at Christmas. Victoria's Secrets, buying something for my sisters. I was so preoccupied, in fact I nearly missed her. Till I heard his voice say, can I help you, mister? Rah, fam, she was fire. Sorta like them bitches on the gram that you wish that you could find. Her skin tone was sorta like a 2p piece. You need 3D glasses to look at her behind. Said my accent was cute, I was like, you're too sweet. Cough, cough, anyway, I'm in town for 2 weeks, and maybe you can show me round the city. Gave her this cheeky smile and said there's some things I like to see. She smiled back, clocked my vibe, car keys in my hand. She clocked my ride, then she put on the best British accent and said, if you're looking for a sket, fam, I'm not that guy. We exchanged deets, I head back to the telly. Caught up on Scandal, drank a little bit of Henny. About 7:15, she texts me the address of a restaurant. I text back, I'll be there in 20. Ordered a young star, I engaged in some chit chat. Body nuts like Snickers, I'm thinking about the Kit Kat. Then she dropped it on me like, I should let you know I got a man. So any funny business, I ain't with that. I brushed it off like, say it ain't nothing. Back of my mind, I'm pissed that I ain't nothing. Then she got a text and said she gotta leave. So I'm sitting here with a string, like, say it ain't nothing.
Ain't nobody loves me better.
That's what she said.
Makes me happy.
Apparently.
Makes me feel this way. Ain't nobody.
That's what she said.
Loves me better than.
Couple days later, got a text in my line like, are you in your room? What's good? Are you tired? I just pulled into the Marriott car park. Text me your room number. I'm trying to come inside. She took the elevator to the 8th floor. What's going down? These times I ain't sure. She said, sorry how I walked out the other night. It wasn't my intention to come across raw, but I said I got a nigga. And when I say nigga, I mean just came home and nice with that trigger, and I don't love him no more. But we got a son, and I ain't tryna be ducking round town from his hitters. And it's fucked up, cause she likes me. She said, I ain't naive, I know I ain't gonna come to London, be a wifey. I ain't never really come to check. Anyway, right now, I just want you inside me. I put my hand on her ass, she slapped it off, said I got this. Pushed me on the bed and said, nah nigga, watch this. Then she went straight to gear 5. These times I'm tryna keep up with her sex drive. Waist like a smart car, back like an X5. Highway to heaven, tatted on her left thigh. She said, when I'm here and I'm with you, I ain't gotta worry about the next guy. The next couple hours was a blur. Aroma in the room was my aftershave mixed with the perfume of hers. iPod shuffle played everything from Jodeci, Taylor Swift, even a little Ollie Murs. Now she's laid up here with her head on my chest, looking like she got some shit she just let off her chest. And her mouth never said nothing, but she sat up and both of her eyes looked at me together and said,
ain't nobody loves me better.
That's what she said.
Makes me happy.
That's what she said.
Makes me feel this way.
Apparently.
Ain't nobody loves me better than you.
Inspired by a true story. Shout out to my Atlanta girl. You know who you is. All my Atlanta dons, I see you as well. Man, like Sebastian, Charles, Marcus. I'll tell the Marriott Marquis downtown as well, you know me. I'm about. Soon come back in it. Money Rose. Songs about her. 2016. And we out.